native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
Someone trained them to pull a sled. Lucky for us.
Domesticated Gulon. Most unusual. Any particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we'll find a cave first to catch our bearings?
Whatever this thing is, I think the animal's inside.
Whatever's inside is kicking up quite a bit of sand.
How do we reach it?
There's caves and tunnels aplenty out here. Let's find one, see where it takes us. Behind you, brother! What's that?
A diagram for a sword hilt.
Perhaps we should show it to one of the dwarves. They'll know what to do with it.
What became of Kvasir?
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
Ah!
Not getting up there with all this sand in your way. A tempting treasure chest! Damn the sand!
Careful.
Brother, do you ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yes. Carry on then.
Looks like your axe is due for some attention. At your service. Boy, I'm glad this axe is in your hands. Have we more to talk about?
Well, I hope Tyr's had enough time to find his equilibrium, or whatever.
Indeed. I saw flashes of the old god of war in him, but they were fleeting.
There is nothing wrong with opposing war, nor opposing prophecy.
I suppose that's fair. Never can be quite sure what the Giants meant by any of it.
Am I the only one that remembers they predicted our entire journey to Jotunheim? If the Giants saw Tyr leading armies at Ragnarok, then I believe them.
The question is how you'll ever make Tyr believe it.
Master Kratos, I would speak with you.
Speak.
If you are ever in need of my services and I am not present, I have installed these handy chimes for you to notify me. Simply throw your axe and strike the chimes, and I will attend to your needs. Would you care to take a practice throw? A magnificent throw, Master Kratos. Truly a seasoned pro. Very well. You know how to reach me now. Well, any questions before you travel on?
I have a question.
Splendid! I delight in offering my tutelage to the Inquisitive.
Over the ledge, by the gateway over there. I noticed these dragons.
Dragons? Oh no, young Master Atreus. Those are leaned worms, the brood of Neathhog.
Neathhog? That's the mother?
Correct. She's also a vital piece of the Yggdrasilian circle of life, as it were. I tend the branches up here, while Neathhog chews the roots from below to prevent overgrowth. A delicate balance.
So they're friendly?
Well, they're not nearly so affable as myself, but there's no reason to expect hostility so long as they're left in peace. Neathhog is a stern matriarch, as protective of her offspring as she is determined to teach them proper discipline.
That sounds
familiar.
Well, stay safe, everyone.
Oh, sorry, that's it. Yeah, that's good. We're done. Go away now.
Glad to see you back, young one. Come help me, will you?
Oh, sure.
We can eat whenever you like, Kratos. The stew will only improve with time.
Glad you're
I was a little bit of a while. Forgive me. It's funny. Nothing seems to settle my mind quite like cooking. Being locked up for so long, you forget how much joy lives in the little things. You're disappointed in me.
I never said that.
You're kind that way. But your eyes say everything.
I haven't given up hope on you.
Oh. You really must. This vision of me in your mind, where I'm as good as Odin is evil, the truth is always more complicated. To imagine it's simple is dangerous.
So, So you're really not going to help us?
You'll have my wise and faithful counsel always. I wish I could do more. I really do. But for now, please, allow me to cook for you.
Atreus, eat.
Oh, careful, careful.
Thank you. Enjoy. Enjoy, my friends.
Yeah. We'll see about that.
Here you are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. I said we would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
The word didn't cloud your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day. But I cannot believe her purpose was to inspire you to take foolish risks.
But what if the giants are counting on me?
What giants? I'm counting on you. To be safe. To be smart.
But
use the judgment of a man and not of a child.
But what if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
Atreus. My son.
I'm not hungry anymore.
Forgive me, Kratos. My words were chosen carelessly.
You really should eat. Some people swear by it. On almost a daily basis.
I just don't understand. Why is there all this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood if none of it's real? He's just so...
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day, and possibly ever? Sleep. That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Sure. Fine. Sleep? Sounds great.
I mean it.
I do too. Get out of here, Artie.
Already gone.
Loki.
Letter.
I wish I had known I was a god in Alphon. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
What's going on? Is that a mask?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Where am I?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
Little people's little problems.
We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems.
Memories. And not nice ones.
You broke the gate. That was our only way to Jotunheim.
What do you want?
Let's go, Truma!
I don't understand.
Whatever. 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 Whatever.
Hey, don't run
whatever.
Off!
Whatever.
Can you tell me whatever. Where
whatever.
I am?
Whatever. Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever. Whatever.
Will you stop? I gotta get out of here.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
Oh.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Please. Please wait. Please. Oh. Why is this happening?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Please, stop! Am I? Easy. Huh. Hey, where you going? Follow you? Okay, guess I'll see you around the other side. Where am I? Can you understand me? Oh, hi there. So, where are we going? Got it. I was having the weirdest dream and just kind of woke up here. Is this Ironwood? Any idea how I got here? I dreamt my way here? I mean, suppose I must have. I'm here. Scent? What scent? Oh, that might be Fenrir you're smelling. Wish he were here to meet you. There's a lot of you, huh? What's that smell? The air here, it's... I don't know. Sweeter? Maybe it's these trees. You tell me if you were gonna eat me. That's a joke. Right? I've never seen a forest like this before. Through here?
I'm not finished with it yet. The paint is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future. I'd hate to get blood on it. Oh, it's really you.
You know who I am? What's wrong?
I've been waiting my whole life for this moment. Huh. You look weirder than I imagined.
Oh.
Sorry. Was that mean?
Kind of.
Damn it. I'm already messing this up. It's just, you're the first person that I've talked to in a very long time. And weird can be good.
Thanks.
Let's start over. I'm Angraboda. You must have a lot of questions.
Yeah. Where
Follow
are
me.
We?
You'll get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
When you said you knew me?
Like I said, you'll get your answers soon enough, Loki.
Right.
Is that not your name?
No. It is my name. I'm Loki.
Thola. This way.
I'll, take my own path. So, where am I exactly? I was in this weird fog.
Oh, I've heard the Utengard can be disorienting. Still, you're safe here in the Ironwood.
So, I thought Ironwood wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Loda won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
Forest of the Giants.
That's what some people call it. Called it.
What's that?
A brooch.
It's big.
Compared to?
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be giant. So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve what I can.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours. Can't you guys
watch out? Out! Erebahuta!
I've got you!
Yapa!
Yapa!
seen someone fight a Draugr that.
Thank you.
Thanks.
So, what were you doing before you came here?
Surviving Fimbulwinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
I did.
I'll be up above you, but keep going the way you're going.
Is that chainmail? I wonder what brought the Sindri was into.
Who?
Oh, they're kind of like uncles.
Kind of? You make our giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Can't believe there are nightmares here, too. It's just something my father... You know what? Never mind. Yeah. Great! I met another living giant. Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry. I'm just really excited to talk to you.